times all day.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Praise Jesus. Have your way, Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
Lord, we praise you.
I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. You won't talk me long to the end. I'm gonna walk on you. Well, I'm tired of the devil. You had me down to the floor. I'm gonna lift my head forever. I'm gonna sing a victory song. Will you play me on the stage? Will you be on the chair?
Everything's take a lap or two. But I believe sometimes we're afraid to.
Come on.
Sometimes we're praying too. The body of the Lord's here tonight. He's here to do a work. And whether you want to get in or whether you don't want to get in, that's up to you. That's up to you. It's up to the individual. We talk about that we're the true worshipers. We say we're the true worshipers. But sometimes we just let things hinder our minds. We let things just creep in our minds and we'll just worship God. He's the same God that was here Wednesday night. He's the same God that was here Sunday night. He's the same God that was, Lord God, walking with me on my job today. He's the same God that was, Lord God, all down through the week. He's the same God that I went into the prayer closet and prayed. He's the same God that as I drove up here this evening. Lord God, he has not changed his name, Lord God. I thought that his name was a river rain. At the name of Jesus, listen to the church. At the name of Jesus, every knee should bow and every tongue's going to confess. You may not want to bow here. You may not want to confess here, Lord God, but I tell you this coming today, Lord God, that every knee's going to bow. Lord God, every tongue's going to confess. It's a shame, Lord God. It's a shame, Lord God, that we are in the faith. Lord God, we try to come together and worship God. Lord God, there's always, you've got to fight through a spirit to get your God to press in. But what the Bible says, that the law and prophets was up to John, but then after this, every man presses his way into it. It's the present way. Don't let men, don't let the devil, but God says, thank you for getting your blessing tonight. If God says, don't get pizza, don't get pizza.
Praise you, Jesus.
We'll let him sing and bless you real good.
Praise you, Lord. Hallelujah.
We'll let him preach and bless you real good.
Hallelujah.
You know what? He's got the same spirit that I got.
Praise you, Lord.
He's got the same spirit that you got. You've been baptized, filled with the Holy Ghost, speaking in another tongue. We've got the same spirit. Because the spirit will witness. But Lord God, if we'll take, if we hold back, I hear a preacher one time say, I got a Holy Ghost detector also. Lord God, you're not trying to detect this or trying to detect that. I'm just minding the Lord tonight. It's time for us to take the Holy Ghost detectors off and worship in the presence. Lord God, God take care of us. If something's out of place, God take care of us. It's time to let God be God. Let him get magnified. He said, if I, the Son of Man, he is God. Most High God.
Yeah.
It don't matter, brother, what man says.
Amen.
You as excited today? Lord, you're still excited.
Yeah.